There's Klingons.
Wow. Ugh, I hate her face. Can I not get her face in my screen? That would be great. Punch. Wow, okay. What? Wow, even the AI in this game is bad.
You think? The AI in this game is pretty damn terrible, I would say.
Of our teammates, I mean.
In general, just all of the AI, not good.
There was one who was really content on shooting a wall.
That's a good idea. Maybe the wall did something to him. Killed his father.
Gave it a bad look. Or gave her a bad look.
Oh, it was a girl? A Klingon girl?
No, the wall gave Zaibu a bad
look. Whoa, what the hell was that?
I believe that was me that just blew everything up.
Worked
There's
out
a Swordmaster. Wow.
This is the same place.
This is oddly familiar. Alright, fine. Let's aim just fine.
Yeah, Swordmaster, take that. I'll just punch you. See how much good your sword does then. Yeah.
Punch. Oh! That was slightly delayed, I think.
It was a little bit. I know, put a charge over here. Because I can.
Did two earlier. Wow, he just fully resisted that.
This guy's got a name.
He's really Beck. Tall. He's taller than I am.
We're fighting life. Beck.
Oh, man.
Beck's dead.
Yep. There were a couple Becks earlier. Wartarg. What the? I have a smaller gun now. I guess I'll roll this one. But no. Oh, whoa. I've got, you know what? I'm gonna use a shieldy thingy. Where is it?
Might as well, can't take it with you, you know?
Oh no. Oh man, I got a bug taking me down now. Oh no, this is not good. Someone help me, please! Someone please help me.
I see you running away from the targ over there.
Okay, I got my shield back. Good.
That was pretty damn funny. I just saw you running from this targ. Several targs.
Playing tag with targs. Not, yeah.
Why can't I walk up this? That's weird. I had to jump. Where's the rest of the things that we have to put things on? The things with the things.
Oh, I see one. Oh, no, I don't.
All these already have bombs on them.
Ooh, there's one.
I'm pretty sure all the ones in this room have a bomb on them. We must have missed a room or something. Oh, this one. Nope. Frank's found one without a bomb.
Face again. Scan for information. What is this? Take items. Another Thorian lockbox. Hooray. Scan for listening post data. Whoa, what the? What is this? What is this?
There's something terrible is going on down there.
Ambush. Whoa, what? Take my fists of fury. Or butt gun of fury, as it were. Yay!
Everybody's dead?
I think so.
Did we defeat the ambush? It has not. I don't think we defeated the ambush.
I don't think so either.
Oh, we did! Uplink the computer core.
Oh, theme. Oh, I see it. Let's not sit on this one.
Beam up! Yay!
Okay, mission complete. Beam up. Transfer to the next map. Yes,
which I believe you were blowing up on. Did you actually blow up?
I didn't blow up anything.
No, remember you were under fire and they're like, let's beam down. And the Klingons were still attacking. Now we have to repel a counterattack apparently too.
Yep.
Which is right behind us. Whoa.
Wow, literally right behind us. At least it was good for my turn. At least it was good for my mind. Oh, like, I think. Turn around. More. No, what?
This battlecruiser is being a jerk.
He is. I've been made squad leader.
Yay!
Alright. Promotion. Man, my mind's did some justice there, I think. Frank's shields aren't that superb.
I think he has it set to do more damage. He was talking about that in the chat. Like, he has it set for attack instead of defense, so his shields are weaker or whatever.
Yeah, I have powered weapons right now. He's taking most of the damage. I'm trying to help him out. Alright, he's dead now. Let's walk the explosion. Yep. I knew it. Crew members still don't like explosions. I thought they would have learned by now, but I guess not.
They get used to them, at least. They happen a lot around you.
Yeah. That is true. And everyone's dead. Warp to the debris field.
I will do that as soon as they let me.
Okay, warp to the debris field.
Whoa.
Oh, more fart clouds. Oh, and there's lightning in here too. Why is people getting...
Why is they?
Yeah. Hammer. Oh, hey, there are other people here.
Those are Klingons. They're probably going to turn against us as soon as we destroy the species 8472. I would not be surprised.
Oh, those aren't other planets.
No, those are AI.
Well, these guys are pretty tough. Or that battle dreadnought thing.
Yeah, that dreadnought is definitely got some shielding going on. I'm going to use my grapple on it.
I'm going backwards at it.
That's a good idea.
This is why I was made a tactical officer.
They'd never expect it.
No. Problem is, I'm out of range now, I think. I'm going too backwards. I'm not going the back direction that I want to go. I think. You know, I'll just move then. If you don't want me here, then I won't be here.
Alright, he's not even attacking me directly, so I'm gonna transfer power to the weapons here. I usually leave it on shields, but I'm gonna do weapons now, because he is definitely not attacking me.
I've got a yellow fart cloud around me now.
I don't know what that means, but it's probably bad.
What is this? Forces of corruption? Plasma.
You've been corrupted?
Yeah. Activate some more abilities. I'm not using my science officer ability so much, since apparently it's just balancing shields.
Well, different science officers give you different abilities and stuff. Some of them are more useful than others. I think you can train them in different abilities too.
That's cool. Man, this thing's taking a beating.
Yeah, it's getting kind of down though on its health now, finally.
Getting beaten. Oh jeez, okay. Time to get out of here.
And yeah, this thing might have a pretty big explosion too.
Yeah. Energy weapon systems damage. That's not good at all. I have another fart cloud around me now. jeez. Oh, we have two warships with us.
Yep.
That's cool.
Hopefully.